V-belt types. There are three common belt designs: the conventional or classical belt, the narrow belt, and the raw edge belt. The conventional belt is still the most common and is sized A to E. The narrow belt has a thicker profile than the conventional belt and has a V in its number. Narrow belts are sized 3V, 5V, and 8V. Narrow and conventional belts are not interchangeable. In fact, the narrow belt requires a different shiv for its use. Both conventional and narrow belts have an outer jacket made of rubberized cotton or man-made fibers. This jacket helps protect the belt from abrasion and from occasional contact with oil. Raw edge belts, on the other hand, do not have this protective covering all the way around the belt. Instead, they often have a greater load capacity and bend more easily around small shivs. These belts are sized to fit either conventional or narrow belt shivs and have an X in their ID number. Because raw edge belts do not have a protective cover, they may be more easily affected by their operating environment. A final and very important reason not to mix belt designs or belts from different manufacturers is that they may require different amounts of tension. The result may be that when placed on the same drive, some belts may be over-tensioned, while others remain under-tensioned.